Hey guys, another live video. I'll take you outside here in a minute. It's gonna be bright, but we just brought in a trailer load of garage sale leftovers. So I'll get it, have my wife help me get y'all set up. Can you take a minute and help real quick? There we go. I'll kind of be out of the frame mostly once my wife's ready. I think I got it set up. As we sort stuff, you can watch.
How can they see you? You're so low.
Because I got to tilt it up. Watch it. I want it set up in the sorting area mainly. Let's go right about there. Try that. That's better.
That's fine.
Okay, as we sort stuff, we'll show you some stuff that we've got. We're just sorting it as we go because we've got time.
Got some toys.
Kids' toys?
Kids' toys, miscellaneous.
Okay, just set that bucket over there. Okay, we got another light. We have not this kind of light, but we have another chandelier. It's a pretty nice light. No, that is a griddle. Decent shape. It's pretty good inside. It's just needs cleaned up. I have to test that. That goes in the test box.
Those.
Anybody need a knee brace? We have one. I'm not gonna wear it. I don't know. Throw that in the miscellaneous box. Oh, hey, we needed something like this a while ago. We finally got a shoe rack for our shoes. What's got that in?
It's got some plates in it, like nice decorative plates and bowls.
Tag on it. Hello.
Anyone want a Trump for president little bubble deal?
Hey, that might be worth the money. Brand new. Brand new with the tags. Little rubber boots. They are size 9. Where do we want to put these? Let's just put that with the shoes. Okay, I got a bunch of little stuff. I need something for books now. Okay, well, just kind of work around it, baby. Kids book. Oh, hello. No inbox. Celebrest.
Darkening curtains,
hello. Okay, let's throw that in the miscellaneous bucket.
This?
No, set that over there. I got some miscellaneous stuff in this basket, but the basket's pretty nice.
Okay, I need a quick look.
Great, this is fun, little ones.
Okay, I got some pink ones.
Yeah.
They're like tactical.
Huh? Yeah. Hello. This is, What? Nope. Doing a live video. I'm gonna move them a little bit, baby. So it's a little easier. Nice little painting. Handmade. It's got a little wear on it, but we can sell that. That'll make us some money. She's working with books right now. We got a couple of these already, but what hurts to have another one? Okay, this is gonna go in this one. Or no, this is glassware. Got a little purse here. It's got a basket in it, but the purse is pretty nice. She's got a lot of books. We got a lot of books in this hall. Where's that other basket?
Got some more books in
here,
guys.
This is a Deepwater Missouri Centennial Cup. I wonder if we could set this up a little higher. Need some shade. We can set it right here and just bring it here and then we'll take it back out. Let's try that. Okay. Sorry, guys, we're readjusting a lot. She's passing by with some...
some nice wooden chair, guys.
Yeah, we got some good wooden chairs.
Did we get another one with this?
Yeah, set that those side? On the end. Set those out there, baby, till we're ready for them. We got a phone case here. I'll probably throw it out for a few bucks. Deepwater Centennial Cup. Pretty nice cup.
Plaque, Darkhound, Courthouse, Museum, High School, Railroad Depot. It's pretty cool.
Cute little figurine. We like little things like this because they're unique. We sell them quick. Another little vase. Put goes in our breakables. I just found this. It's got a bunch of little deals with it. I'm not sure what it's going to be worth. We'll look it up. Huh. But it's got...
looks like a learning toy.
Yeah, it's a learning toy, so we'll have to look it up if we don't keep it.
Pretty cool. Okay, what are we doing here?
We're just kind of grabbing, sorting. I'm sorting from the back to the front. Yeah, she keeps passing by with books right now. And we've got a list and everything. Another little wooden deal. No markings. It's homemade. It's cracked a little bit. It's got a crack right there, but I'll still try and sell it. Cute little bell made out of wood. I'll put those with our unique items. There's four different ones of these. There's this one. This one. There's a key. They got numbers on the back. I'll look them up. It seems to be a set. Yeah, John Grisham sells great for us.
It's in large print, so that's even better.
Yeah. I gotta see if the rules and all the cards are in here, but Canasta unabridged, so might be worth some money for us. I'm just gonna start putting things in this box I got sitting here. What'd you find? Ooh.
A book about Beanie Babies. We used to collect these when I was a kid. Pretty cool.
Another electronic we'll have to test, but it's a Spartus. Made in Hong Kong, which Hong Kong don't make nothing no more. It's part of either Taiwan or something like that. I thought this is unique. It's homemade. It says, grow old with me, the best is yet to be. It's a rock that's, or a piece of concrete that's been carved. This is a solid copper decorative plate. Yeah, that's nice. You're in my live video. That was the old man. This is a solid copper decorative plate. We'll get a little decent money out of that. There's two of these, two different ones. This one looks like this, and then you got this one. Those are nice. This is neat. It's got an angel on it, and it says, "You are an angel who made a difference in the lives of those you've touched." It's got a UPC, so we'll look it up. What? Jeez. Not sure what these are. Mason jars full of something. They've been sealed up homemade. Make it out my wife's smell them and see what they are. Hopefully it's not Coke.
What?
I'm pretty sure this is salt.
Oh, really?
I think this is salt, but it's white, so hopefully it's nothing illegal.
You're crazy.
You never know when you get garage sale leftovers. Couple of picture frames. One's a wall album, I'll look up. One's just a regular picture frame, nothing fancy. I have three belts, so hopefully my wife has one now. I've got a camel carved out of wood. A little, not sure what that is, but it's kind of cute.
She says that you're loud.
I'm sorry, baby girl. I gotta get this done. Another little coffee mug, unique. This one just says Patty. This one don't say anything, but it's the same thing. Goes out and breakable. There's a flashlight, nothing unique there. I got two little cups. They're cute little things. They've been carved out of wood, so handmade. That'll be one of our things that sells the most. I got another little bell. Nothing fancy, nothing unique, a little donkey with a camel. A friend of ours does art. She might want this. It's a scrapbooking thing. She might use it for something else. I got something for Janice. Yeah. It's a scrapbook thing, but she might want it. This is an 11 by 14 frame. I might use it for my business license and stuff. Pretty nice frame. Missouri puzzle, already done. It's got a UPC on it, so I'll look that up. Cutting boards. Well, we got one of those in here already. Set of bells. They're noisy. This is a cute little thing. It looks like it's handmade. Looks like it's handmade, so it might bring a pretty penny if I don't break it. I got a box of stuff I'm sitting in front of you guys. Trash. Well, let's make sure it's trash. Lotion. I don't know if it's open. Nope, it's open. Just about squirted myself with it. Yeah, we don't sell open lotions and stuff like that because we don't want to deal with all that hoopla that... Yeah. Another... Yeah, we got a bunch of these. Eventually, we'll actually run... live videos during store hours for a little bit once we open up. Who knows when that's going to be? We're actually working on it. Oh, now this is cute. Take the sticker off of it. It's like a little door hanger. Kind of cute. Can y'all see that? It hangs on the door like that. That's nifty. We already have one of these somewhere. We'll probably end up selling them at a set. A little glasses case. Oh, this is cute. It's a little bear. It's a little bear with a fish in its mouth. Oh. Now, I'll have to see how much this is worth. I'll have to take a picture of it for Amazon. It's a little Liberty Bell. That's nice. Glasses, a pair of sunglasses from like the 80s. A couple more pairs of glasses. We'll probably end up getting rid of those as... taking a Sparks obstacle or something like that. Oh, this is cute. It's got a little design on the front. It's almost like you set your glasses in there. Yeah, I'm gonna see if, some of these I'll just throw to the trash. Sell the cases. This is nothing but broken glasses and clip-ons and stuff like that. Complete box of them. I'll set that over there. I'll probably end up taking that down to the glasses place down from us because they can do stuff with that. We just got through one box. Done, baby?
Yeah.
I got your box set up over here.
Get all over the
place. Yeah. Getting through all this stuff is not easy. Yeah, start on the loop. Okay, we're gonna to do this a little different. Be right back, baby. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. I'm gonna see if I can set some stuff, front stuff in front of his side. Cause I'm sorting as I go. Yeah, I'll be fine. I can tuck it up around my corner there. Is there a way to turn my camera around? Yep. You got a microwave, a chair, a file cabinet, and a little shelf that I'm getting ready to unload. I gotta move those before we can continue to search and see what unique items we can find. We haven't found the, well, this might be a treasure item. I'm not sure yet. Liberty Bell. We got this mirror, which hangs up on the wall. I have no spot for it in here, so I'll set it out here somewhere. Okay, another big box. Yeah, I got books and some other stuff I've put in here. I put one thing in here. What I like about a lot of these books, even though they got library stamps on them, they're in very good condition. Nice little basket. I don't know what you use it for. Okay, my wife said magazine rack. Magazine rack. So we can use that around here. Because we got some magazines. We can set it on the corner over here. Up on our counter. Put magazines in as we get them. Okay. This one is Clark's commentary. I wonder if we have all of these. Because I got volume 3, 4, and 5. So now I'm kind of curious if I got that whole set. Because if I do, I'll end up going through it. Pretty good book. Roxanne Pulitzer. Lawrence Sanders, The Seduction of Peters. Putman books. Talking about a book, I gotta look and see if, let's see if they got paper. And I need to get my charger over there plugging in. Set one of our fans up over here that we got because I'm sitting here burning up. We got two fans for $10. Figure why not use one of them? They're just sitting here looking pretty. Now, they don't really look pretty, but for $10, you can't beat the price. But I'm getting hot. Figure a little bit of air will help. I know. Haley Bible Handbook. I don't know if they still produce Haley's. This is in acceptable condition. We'll still probably be able to sell it as collectible acceptable. After we... Well, no. We got a page ripped. People and their paper clips and books always irritates me. But we still might be able to get a decent amount of money out of it. We're not sure yet. We have to look them up. Turn you a little bit this way. There we go. That goes in that box. Oh, what else do we got? Ooh. Hello. We can list this one in like new condition because there is nothing wrong with it. It retails for $25.95, so $26. We'll list it like new for $20? $20 book right here, and we got it for free. $20. Here we go. I thought it was pre-ISBN, but it's not. But for its condition, it's not bad. Dust cover is shot, so we'll take it off. But the book is in very good condition. So, we'll be able to sell this in very good condition. My wife does all the listing of the Amazon books. I do everything else for Amazon because we give up on eBay. They were just killing us with fees. Another good book. Very good condition. I did not just drop that.
That was in good condition.
Now it's in good condition, because I dropped it, as my wife said. This one's another decent book. It is good condition. It's got some wear up here on the dust cover. We'll probably take it off just to keep it in good condition. Trail Driving Days. Hello. This is Henry County Library. I'm trying to look. Yeah. Okay, so this is going to be a good book for us. Pre-ISBN days. So, might bring a pretty penny. I don't know yet. We might have another treasure item. When I say pre-ISBN, it don't have an ISBN. So it's, I don't know when they started the ISBNs yet. I'm learning. Pretty good condition book. It's got some writing on the end. This one's in like new condition. Just clean the cover up a little bit. Wind is hitting that. Over here, Phil. Dad gum.
What?
My shelf on the corner that I need to fix it, Phil. Solve that for me, you should. I had a shelf fall, so I had to go pick it up. Books like this. With a lot of water damage, we just list in the store for a couple bucks. Books that listed are in there. Set this behind me because I can't put it with the books that need listed. Pretty good condition books. I got to get stickers off of them. I just got brick jacked.
What?
I just got brick jacked by my dad. What the
heck?
Yeah, he took our brick we use as a spare. I just got brick jacked. Webster's New World Dictionary, Compact School and Office Edition. It's in acceptable condition. It's got a lot of wear on the binding here. But dictionaries like this, 1972 printing. So that should bring us a decent amount of money. And it's got an ISBN number, so we can look that up. Hello. We're close to getting a set. We have been hunting for all of Sue Grafton's books because the set brings more money.
Can we sell some more?
No. We picked up one more of the same.
We sold one, not one.
Yes, we did. It was a double we had. Thank you. It was a double of the C chords, I believe. It was either that or A. But we got another one of hers. I've been looking for hers. Here's another large print edition book. Those bring extra money because if you can't see that, you got problems. That's really big print. That'd give me a headache. This one is called Too Close to Home, Linwood Barclay book. Oh, here we go. Coffee table book. The Civil War catalog. Pretty good condition book, too. Well taken care of. Oh, two more good books. Okay, this one, without the dust cover, we'll list it as good condition. Dust cover's ripped at the top. Another good condition book. I've got to take a sticker off the back and a sticker off the top. Good condition, old library book. Oh, what do we got here? Partisans and Guerrillas, World War II. Pretty beat up book. If it's broken in here like I think it is, because I see some pages sticking out. Yeah, I'll just list this one in my store because pages are coming out of this book, so I gotta be careful with it. I'll list it in my store. This one's in very good condition. We'll list it. Here's another old book. There's something sticking out of it here. Let me see what that is. Oh my gosh. Hello. Old newspaper articles. Those are things I keep around here for stories. I found that in this book, and I kind of like that. What is this? This is another old newspaper. Ooh. Live Oak Cemetery in Selma. I believe that's Selma, Missouri. Why quit smoking? We don't need that. That's trash. What is this one? Let me set the book down and look at this one. Declaration of Independence. These are all from the same newspaper. Back in, trying to find a year. Are you serious? I can't find a year. That would be, make it even more worthwhile. This is old Civil War stuff. I can't find old police reports. I'll keep stuff like that for conversation pieces. Nice book, pretty good condition. That goes in there. Here's another book that we'll list in the store because it's pretty beat up. Three more books in this box. Deception's in very good condition. Actually, Deception is brand new. It just looks like some shelfware because it's yellow. Here's another brand new book. I just got to get a sticker off the back. Another brand new book. Three brand new books. Those of you like the brand new books. I gotta find a knife to break this big box down.
Carry a nice one.
I don't know where it went.
She said, yeah.
Cupcake down. We keep all our boxes because you never know when you're going to need one. Okay, going to grab another thing. Hello, pirates. No, I didn't. I seen you put something glass in there.
I put them in there separately because I didn't want them to break.
Pyrex. Two smalls and two bigs. We'll look up the numbers. Somewhere on here there's Pyrex numbers. We'll look it up. Set those over here. Clothespins, open bag. We'll probably sell it for $2 or a dollar. Yeah, or we'll keep it. It's in good condition, but we'll take a picture because it's got a cut cover, because I don't think I can remove the cover safely, no. But somewhere it'll have ISBN or something like that where I can look it up. Oh, I can't find it. Oh, there we go. I don't know if this is library or collector's edition. I'll have to figure that out. But we'll put that in there. Another book missing its dust cover. But we'll probably listed as very good condition because there's nothing wrong with that book. But my wife double checks me on those because sometimes I mess them up. Pretty good condition book. Probably listed as very good. Another good book, but they cut the library tag out of it, so we'll have to list it as good condition. Ooh, that's a big book. Except for this, it's in very good condition. It's got something wrong with it right there. I'm not sure what that is. Very good condition. We'll look it up. Rolodex Corporation. Three hole punch. I'll look it up, see what it's worth. See if I can sell it. It works. Throw that in there. Four more books and a box. It's been cut, so we'll list it as good condition. More Good Old Stuff by Jane McDonald. Pretty good condition. We're going to keep this baby. Pocket Guide to Depression Class. We need that. I just found something that'll help us out. It's a Pocket Guide to Depression Class. And if you can ask my wife, I like class like that because it's unique. You don't see much of it. A lot of it gets smashed or something like that by families because they're not paying attention. This is in good, very good condition. Probably like new. I don't know. My wife will look at it. On to the next box or whatever. Nothing in this. It's Samsonite luggage. Ooh, hold on. There is something in there. Another flashlight. It's on, so I think it's on. I can't tell. I'll play with it later. Samsonite luggage. Nothing inside of it. It's very good condition. It's missing the, I see. That locks in there, like that. Okay. Samsonite luggage, pretty good condition. We'll see what it's worth. I can't find no numbers on it, so we'll find them. Pretty good condition though. I think she already had one of these.
What is it?
Samsonite luggage.
No, I set it down, no ties.
Okay. So we have two of those identical Samsonite luggage bags. It's pretty cool.
Like the one I set right there by the well.
Yeah, I see it. Hamilton Beach coffee maker with the single cup brewer. I'll have to test it. It's got the coffee cup thing too. So I'll set it in my test box. But we won't set that in there because we don't need to break. Because then I could take my one for the house back. I just have to leave coffee up here. Another painting. This one's pretty big. It's a pretty nice one too. I didn't fully look at it. It's signed by Robert Wood. It looks like it's not a print. I don't want to open it. That does not look like a print, but it might be. But I'll look up Robert Wood and see how much his prints and stuff go for. Might have to have that looked at by somebody who knows artwork. because I'm not sure if that's a print or not, and if it's not a print and it's an original, might be able to get a little bit more money out of it. Okay, this is a Corning portable. This is a Corning portable counter saver. It's got the original. It's got an UPC on it, so I don't know if that's something else or not, but it's Corningware, so we'll get a decent amount of money out of that. I'm not sure what these are to. I'll put that into my miscellaneous box. It's a croc grill. Well, hell yeah. This is Rival Croc Grill. I don't know if it's original or if it's... There's that. It's kind of been beat up. Have to figure out if I can fix that or not. But it don't look like it's... It looks like it's all there. I might get a few bucks out of that. Set that to the side. I gotta figure out space because I've got furniture, but I'm trying to get everything else figured out as I go because I'm gonna list the furniture once we're done with the video. What's my battery at before I figure? Oh shoot, hey, I got an eBay. I need to get my charger, but I've seen something for eBay. Okay, let me get my charger real quick. Let me see if I can do this without shutting the video down. Because my phone's getting super hot. Did I just break that? Nope. My phone's getting super hot, so I'm going to take it out of its protected case and put it back on. Sure, I'm not on my ringtone. I was pushing that. Dang it. Can't get this to cooperate. There we go. Something like that. Maybe lean you back like that. Yeah, my phone's on silent. I'll have to fix that. Trying to plug it in so it don't die on me. Hey, we've been going 50 minutes strong, guys. I know I don't have no views yet, but let's see if I get my charger on. Yep. I'll go for another few minutes. I'm trying to get through this whole trailer. It's already 4 o'clock. We probably started about 3:30. No, we've been going 49 minutes. So we probably started about 2-something. Okay. Probably go for another 10 minutes and then be done. It's got a UPC, disco cup and straw, original container, so that's going to be a pretty decent amount of money. I don't know if that's part of this or not. I'd say not. It's coming undone. I'll probably end up throwing this garland stuff away just for keeping it if my wife wants it. But it's a wall hanging for a candle holder. Set this stuff to the side. I got a reef, which I gotta get more command hooks so I can hang stuff like that up. I'll probably end up putting those back in here. Another reef. I'll probably end up hanging it from here. Well, it's got a hanging deal right here. That's how it sets. Two more reefs. This one's, one of these is falling apart, losing its deal. There's probably just one right here. Okay. I'm just gonna hold this up because I'm gonna take this outside. Bunch of kitchen measuring cups and plates. So, who knew unloading the trailer was this much work? And I still gotta get stuff to the back once I get it done. Picture three, ready to roll. Right now I'm stacking boxes on top of the inventory because I don't have space. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and cut this short. Need to let my phone charge, it's too hot. Need to let it cool down to charge. If you watch this later, that was pretty much it. Now I gotta figure out how to end this thing. That button? Yep.